What's up, Lion Gang? This is Rich Jamar with your Nah Grind. So one day, we gonna shine, all right? We got part two of the TikToks that are so funny, I pee my pants. And this is up next, man. This is part two. It was right there. I synced it on the side. I'm like, hey, I reacted to the first one. I might as well react to part two. So it's a good thing they got a part two, man. They just dropped this one a couple weeks ago. Actually, this is only 2 weeks old. And they got 500,000 views. So let's check it out, man. Let's get right into it. Let's see what happened in part two.
Cut some bread with something sharp. Oh, that's nice. Bread. 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 Bread.
What? I don't even get that. Talking about the 9 years of dating. Oh my God. And they was already 89 years old?
Advertising. Come to the paper work.
Oh shit, God damn.
What?
I'ma still try not to laugh, man. Same rules, I'ma try not to laugh. Tell me your dog is an asshole without telling me your dog is an asshole. No, that dog is a person. That's a whole person right there.
Talking about? Come on. Aren't you a good citizen? What do you mean?
Right, that's not his job.
Tell me you're single without telling me you're single. I'll go first.
If this man is single, we're fucked.
Who is... Never mind. I am single, so I can't even say it. They wrong for
you. You mean to tell me that these just don't pop up in the Walmart, bro? They don't just pop up in your local convenience store? That somebody literally sits and does these on a stick, bro?
What is that?
Bro, what is life, bro? Because, like...
Oh!
Like,
wow.
Have you guys seen the chef for the White House?
Look, they don't make themselves. Somebody got to do the job.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the halibut.
You will have the veal chop.
Yeah, I'm gonna have the veal chop.
What was they talking about, though?
You wanna fuck me?
Nah, I'm good.
Are you gay?
Nah, I'm just don't wanna fuck you.
You think I have HIV?
What is the? Oh no, no, no! I hope he sued them, bro. You gotta sue them, and you gotta get your money, bro. You gotta sue them, man. Oh, that was so filthy.
Show me, Mason. Mason,
I don't even want to see that again.
Hey, can I get a
20-piece
McNugget with a... Go back to sleep.
We ain't at McDonald's. He thought they was at McDonald's. Oh, I actually saw this clip.
I was just joking.
I saw this clip before. Yeah, I was just joking. That's how little kids be for real nowadays.
Right. It gives you the commands. Like when it says, analyzing.
What is he on? How is that supposed to be funny?
There was a fight at yesterday's fire drill and someone was recording on a Chromebook.
Living
It do be like that sometimes. People be like, I saw this clip before, but every time I see it, it pretty much gets me. Because I wish I would. I'm suing that barber. Like, I wish a barber would. I do it. See what happens. Is that a... Oh, no, that's a dog. First, I thought that was a deer.
I'd eat him too.
That was not
fun. Yo, I just got these new steel-toed boots. I don't really know how much I'm gonna wear them, but I might just wear them so I don't stub my toe. But I also.
Can she see us?
All right, bro. Good night.
Good night.
Oh shoot, I forgot to get my water.
Oh shit. Whoa, that just got me. That just scared me, bro. Let me go back. I'm gonna try to be prepared this time.
Oh shoot, I forgot to get my water.
Alright. Cause that just scared me.
So we've been trying to catch this little fucking mouse.
She's only two. Where's she going?
Oh my god. Oh my god. He on X Games mode.
Thank you for calling the CIA. You've reached the scam and fraud division. All of our agents are currently assisting other callers. To further assist you, please hold while we download your incoming and outgoing call logs.
Nailed it.
That's smart. I should do that when I get scammed like TV.
I love creating great, memorable experiences in my life. This is a good life. I love sitting in here every day. I'm not tired of it.
I didn't even hit me with an ad. I don't know what buddy was just talking about. Yeah, I don't know what he was just talking about. Hit me with the ad. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, let's get back to it.
Packers,
I'm going to go back to one of the
Chiefs.
Wait, what? Go on, Packers. One Packers. Why'd you go so fast? This thing's so fast. Packers. If you hit it five times, tap it five times, it will follow you.
It will literally
follow you.
They tricked me. Now run. What's she pregnant with?
So, I'm 34 weeks today.
No, you're 34 years today. What's going on in there? You got a full-grown man.
$374,000 in the can.
She got like 10 kids in her stomach. Bro, I know for a fact she got more than one child in her.
What is it?
It's a crystal. Nothing more. But if you turn it this way.
Okay, honest question, and you have to be 100% honest with yourself. Think about it. Think about it really hard. Have you ever seen your dad drink water?
That's a good... Yeah, I saw him drink water before.
Time to go to sleep.
What if everyone I've ever met is mad at me?
Welcome back to another episode of The Devil Works Hard, but Karen Works Harder.
That thing ran up on her. She put out her hand and backed up. Wait, what just happened? This is a long video. I'm not going to keep going back.
All right, bro. Good night.
No, not one, another one of these. Not another one of these. All
right. Oh, shoot. I forgot to get my water.
Oh. I thought it was going to be a scary face
okay,
or something.
Okay. I did not recognize immediately your name.
This is my home email. I was in a whole fiasco, got in a car accident. My grandma was there. It was...
Okay, boom. Okay.
Finally home, yeah.
So, and did you try to join this call?
Hey, John, are you okay?
We'll see. Car's not looking too good. My grandma only speaks Italian, so it'll be fine.
Hey, let me get him in. Hey, let me get one too.
Let me hold him. Man, look at that right there. What the dog doing?
Tell me how a car is only 3 people wide, but a bus is 5 people wide.
It's bigger.
Exactly. Like, that was a dumb
question. Kidding. Dogs aren't supposed to eat jelly beans.
His dog ran away. No! Oh. That was fake as hell. They must have edited it. I think he really did get hit though. Yeah, he's definitely drunk. He's definitely drunk. What happened? What happened?
Are you serious, my brother?
I don't like that hurt.
Number 12. Cock.
Do his face look like that for real? Is that a filter?
What the fuck? What is this?
Ugh. That did look nasty.
Oh, tuck my fat,
bro.
Let me tuck that in for you.
Thank you.
My friend, come
back out in a second. Why don't you
just do that?
No. Just straight. No.
I know you're here to see an 11-year-old girl.
She's not seeing a little
smile. Oh, man. You're just ruining it. Look at my lips. You're ruining it. Ruining.
Look at your strong chin. You're ruining it.
There's a loser behind you.
A what?
What happened? I didn't get that.
Oh, son of a bitch, gun. You thought I was gonna say, son of a bitch,
didn't you? Dad's first time at the beach.
For real?
He's never coming back.
Definitely not. He done had a traumatic experience. That That was just cold, though. What is going on?
What? How much you pay for that taco?
Hey, you know your boy got his free taco.
What was she off of? If he could do this, he cold. That's hard to do.
Hey, Nate, what you having, a baby girl?
No, I'm having a boy. What the fuck you think I'm having, bud? She ain't baby girl. I'm having a boy.
My boy. What you doing, putting pesticide on the land?
I'm about
to
beat my cat.
Yo, what you about to do, put gas in the car?
Nah, I'm gonna pop the trunk up and put ice in it.
Damn, boy, what you about to go do? Hit a lick.
I'm going to go ask for everybody water politely and please and thank you.
Damn, what y'all doing? Lift the weights.
What the hell it look like I'm doing, bro?
It's going off, man. Let me know what y'all think of this video. I made it through. I did not laugh. I smiled a few times. Some of these times actually kind of scared me or frightened me. So let me know if y'all enjoyed this video and watching it with your boy Jamaro down in the comments below. If you did, hit the like button for me. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And I'll see y'all in the next video.